You don't like that pumpkin, do you? Huh? Yeah, boy, ain't that a big one? Well, I'll tell you, it's gonna be something to see when you get growing up, Diener. Now, raise your head up. Raise your head up, Dean, so I can see your face. As I was interrupted a little bit ago, and Dean's got his hand around the pumpkin because I'm gonna be getting ready to butcher it, so Dean and I, we're gonna be cutting it up, I guess. We're gonna have to find out what we can do to get everything into it, guts and all. Well, I'm gonna cut it up in a few minutes, as soon as I get what I want on film. But I wanted to do it before I started slicing it up. So it should be pretty good size pumpkin, which it is, probably about 20 pounds. So I thought maybe I'd get a picture of Dean holding on to it. And get a picture of Dean's face in it, looking at the pumpkin. So that should be enough for right now. Now,
who are you talking to?
I'm talking on the camera. So I'm gonna fade you out, Dean. So you hang on. We're gonna be fading you out.
Who's inside there?
Yeah. Look at that snow. Our first one this year. November 29th. The Halloween pumpkin that we went and filled with leaves. We haven't got them off the ground yet. I was thinking about going dumping them in a little while. I might have to do that later. I don't want the bags broke. And 30 degrees right here now, but it's not staying. The wind is blowing a little, but not much. Yeah, I was gonna take the camera over there and take some pictures and how to show you what I've been doing. Well, that should be enough. Now I'm gonna go over to the other house. Yeah, that's the wall that I remodeled, put drywall on. Of course, here I put drywall on that, rebuilt the wall. Of course, there that. That's one of the folding doors that I put on the upstairs stairway. But I'm not sure whether I want to leave it there or not, because it's going to interfere with that wall right here. See, Mark and I, we rebuilt that. And it's going to be... It's gonna take time to work on it. That's what I did. Mark and I, we did. It's gonna help. make it look a little better anyway. Wall here by the stove. I don't know if you'd be able to. I was interrupted before. I was taking pictures of the new frame that I built. Mark and I did anyway. And we're getting it into shape, slow but sure. I took the archway out because I didn't like the round corners on it, so we're getting it there slow but sure. Right now I'm going to be waiting for my money so I can get me some drywall. And of course there's the ceiling. Yeah, you can see that the ceiling has all been remodeled and fan. All I have to do now is to get some drywall so we can finish it off. And that's what Mark went and built last summer. And I thought I'd build the other one just exactly like that, but I'd come out a little further. And the kitchen ceiling, it's all done. All I have to do now is to paint it. And so it should be enough for right now, but wall and show you what I've been doing. Mark and I, we've been working on it for about a couple weeks now. We was over here just the other day putting drywall on what you see there. But other than that, why, it's getting there slow but sure. Got a lot of work on it yet to do. Man, I'll tell you, it's heck, boy, when you got a lot of work to do and you can't, and you ain't got the money to work with. Well, I'm gonna cut her off, and we'll see what the pictures look like when we replay it. So I'm gonna cut her off. Yeah, we got some more geese out there this fall. Index. Sound like the, some of them are getting nervous. Yeah, they're all the way down the river. Over there on the other side, the river on the bank there, they're just loaded with them. Should be enough. At least I got most of it to what I was looking at. Now they're all flying out of the water and going up there on the bank. So that should be enough for right now at this time. So I'm gonna.
Bam! Body slam, USA. The remote stops here.